welcome you to my channel Leveler for You. So I always made videos on informative based historical facts, but our today's topic is somewhat different. So our today's topic is Lifi, which is the short form of right fidelity, which is going to replace our current system of Wi-Fi with its high speed of internet and much more, which we'll watch in the further video. So stay tuned to the video till end and don't forget to subscribe, like and share with your friends and relatives. And for proper updates, don't forget to press the bell icon. So let's get started. Lifi is a wireless communication which utilizes light to transmit data and position between two devices. This term was first introduced by Harold Haas in 2011. Lifi derives the optical wireless communication which uses the light from light emitting diodes, LEDs, to transfer data and high communications and many more works similar to Wi-Fi. It derives the optical wireless communication which uses the light from light emitting diodes, LEDs, to transfer data and high communications and many more works similar to Wi-Fi. Lifi's compound annual growth was 86% from 2013 to 2018, and it worth as much more than $6 billion in 2018. And the market has not developed as much, so Lifi still remains in niche market for internet evolution. Visible light communications works by switching current to LEDs on and off at a very high speed, too quick to be noticed by a human eye. Thus, there are no present of flickering. Direct line of sight is not necessary for Lifi to transmit data. Lifi is a bidirectional wireless system which transmits data via LEDs or infrared light. Unveiled in 2011, unlike Wi-Fi which uses radio frequency, Lifi technology only needs a light and a chip to transmit internet from the light waves. This is an extraordinary advance for our today's wireless connections. Lifi increases the speed and bandwidth of Wi-Fi 3G and 4G. These latters become saturated when users' surfing increases, causing it to crash or reducing speed or even interrupting in that connection. However, Lifi with its band frequency of 200,000 GHz versus the 5 GHz of the Wi-Fi, it's 100 times faster and can transmit more data as per second. The study of 2017 by the University of Indovan obtained a download rate of 42.8 gigabytes with an infrared light with a radius of 2.5 meters, whereas the best Wi-Fi can nearly reach 300 megabytes. Lifi technology embers thanks to the German physicist Harold Haas, a professor and a director of Lifi Research and Development Center at University of Edinburgh. It could reach your home in just a few years, and currently it is being tested on LED luminaires in offices all around the world, and the aeronautical industry are already finding a solution to integrate it to the commercial aircraft. Airports, hospitals and the city streets are the places where Lifi can become popular. Boom in mobile devices and increasing demand of higher bandwidth system would develop this social technology in next decades, as noted by the global market Lifi technology analysis and forecast 2018 and 2028. This report estimates that the global market will value up to $36 billion in 2028, with an compound annual growth rate will rise up to 71.2%. The Asia Pacific region will lead the global growth of Lifi technology, overtaking Europe, which was the forefront in 2017. Faster. The current speed of Wi-Fi isolates in the speed of 11 to 300 megabytes, whereas Lifi can give 10 gigabytes, and it is also proven that it can give about 224 gigabytes. Cheaper and more sustainable. Lifi is 10 times cheaper than Wi-Fi and requires less components and uses less energy. More accessible. Any light sitting can be converted into internet connection point by just fitting an Lifi emitter. Light does not pass through walls like radio waves, and this prevents intruders from Lifi communications through a wireless connection. More bandwidth. Light spectrum is 10,000 times wider than radio spectrum, which increases the volume of data which it can carry and transmit per second. More reliable. Lifi transmits data without any interruption, making communication stable than Wi-Fi. No interference. Electronic light does not interfere with any radio communications or interrupt with any other system or compromise transmissions from aircraft, ships, etc. Wireless and invisible. Lifi takes the advantages of light and dispenses the router, which means you can operate it without cables. You can even operate it with infrared light, which is not visible to human eye, and visible LEDs with low intensity, which avoids the disturbance. No saturation. Internet connection via light could prevent collapsing of radio spectrum, according to the Lifi inventor Harald Haas, could replace in 2025. With the emergence of Lifi technology, many foreshadow the obsolescence of Wi-Fi and many more wireless connections. We will have to wait for some more few years to see if our street lights illuminating our streets would give us the internet at the speed of light. So as you can see, this wireless technology is so helpful. So is this technology present in India? The country's IT ministry has successfully tested Lifi with a pilot jointly with the Indian Institute of Technology Madras with the lighting company Philips. The Russian company Stins Commons is selling its Lifi solution to countries like Israel, America, China, etc. So this was all about the upcoming amazing technology of Lifi. I think my information was helpful for all of you. So if it was, don't forget to subscribe and like the video. And for proper updates, press the bell icon. So if you have any suggestion, feel free to write it in the comment box. So it's all for today. Until then, goodbye.